Hey guys, Jack here from Relic Digger. So today we're going to be opening up a, real quickly we're going to be opening up a 50 cents worth of pennies. It's a different type of roll. It looks older, so hopefully there's some older stuff in here. Also another warning, just a quick thing, I'm sorry, but there is a storm currently happening. So if you hear loud thunder, if there's like a flash, then I'm sorry. It's not my fault. And if you hear rain and thunder and stuff, yeah, I'm sorry. So yeah, let's just get right into this roll. Oh, speaking of, I just won a giveaway from SJ's Mixed Adventures, my first giveaway I've ever won, which was incredible. Everyone go leave a quick comment on our videos, share with others, click her notifications on the bell, and subscribe, of course. Yeah, she's awesome. And everyone tell her that Jack sent a Relic Digger. Dropped a few. Relic Digger sent you. She dropped. So let's just start looking through. These are customer wrapped rolls. Okay, 2006. After this, I'm gonna look for errors, but not currently, just cause. 2015? 2014? 1980? 2006? I hope I found a 2009. Looks like lots of new ones in here. 2015? 2007? 2015, 1993, which is a close AM, sadly. 1981, which is copper. That's good. 2013, 2015, 1983. 2015, lots of 2015s. 1986. 2015. 2015. Jeez, this person must have had a lot of 2015. 2015. 2006, and lots of 2006. 1994, that's actually in kind of good condition. Older one, 1971D. Not a wheat penny though. Not a wheat penny. 2015. Yeah, I won a roll of wheat pennies unsearched from SJ's Mixed Adventures. So yeah, that's amazing. So everyone go show her some love. 2007. 2015. All the 2015s look brand new. They must have rolled this during 2015. 1982D. Small date. Oh my gosh, I was almost rich. 1982 small date, 1982D, but it wasn't copper. Sadly, sadly, sadly. I'm gonna put that one to the side though. 1988, something looks all funky about it. I don't know what. 1996. Looks brand new. 1981, copper. 2014. 2015. So many 2015s, it's not even funny. 1966, that's an older one. Not a wheat penny though, not a wheat penny. 2015. 2006. 2015, 1985, 1999D. Look at that though, it's a little strange looking. Is that off-centered? Do you guys know? Kind of looks off-centered. I'm so happy I won a giveaway. It's my first time ever. Whoa, look at the rim on this. See how there's those two marks? And then look. I think that's I think someone did that to the coin. I don't think it's a mint error. 2015. Ugh, so many 2015s. Let's go with an older one. 1983. Ugh, it's still zinc. Come on, people. 2015. These 2015s are like so thin. Look at these. Look at that. Feels like I can almost like bend them, but I can't. It's weird. 2015, another thin one. 2011. 1995, that's not copper, it's zinc. 1981. 1979. 2013. 2011. And finally, this one looks kind of cool looking. Look at that. Is that a Woody, guys? I think that might be a Woody. Just looks a little strange to me. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Sadly, I didn't find really any keepers, but I'm gonna look through after this for errors, and I'll make a wrap-up video if I find anything. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out my Instagram. It's called relic_digger. So yeah, check out my Instagram. Go show SJ's Mixed Adventures some love, because I won that giveaway and she's just really nice. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Just went through this. I'm probably just gonna roll it up and bring it back to the bank. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And see ya in the next video. I might stream. Yeah, I'll probably stream. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and peace out.